Mo.
Mo, pleasure.
How do you do?
Everybody's so nice immediately.
Yeah, we're transitioning in.
What type of company is it?
We're a leading distributor of hard shell pencil cases, south of Canada.
We're the leading distributor of hard shell pencil cases, south of Canada.
Got it.
Communication
Prince?
Stuff.
The investors are here?
Tomorrow, yes.
No, they're here now.
I mean, my senior vice president is not here. I can't pitch to them now.
I apologize, but I don't know what to tell you. This is happening.
Oh, my God. Mo, did you happen to catch that?
Huh? Yeah.
Would you mind just taking the role of SVP for a few minutes? I'll talk them through this presentation just so they think we're here. Yeah. I'll do all the heavy lifting.
I'm in sales, so I could do that.
Oh, come on!
My SVP's name is Francois?
Yeah, Francois.
Francois, okay.
Yeah, they are. They just came in.
He's in! He's in!
Francois, yeah. Hi.
Hey.
Oh, thank you very much.
Sure, nice to meet you.
Yeah, please, we'll all have a seat.
This kind of meeting can make or break a company like this.
Obviously, you are here because we have the best hard shell pencil cases south of Canada.
Why no soft shell?
Well, soft shell, it's soft enough where the pencil is viable to break.
Oh, my God, this guy!
What's the single word you would use to describe our company?
What is a single word that we would use to describe our company?
Right. Mm.
We...
What's the single word you would use to describe our company?
What is a single word that we would use to describe our company?
Right. Mm.
Traction.
Traction is what it is. Traction is always on our mind.
Kaizu, ask him, Francois, I almost forgot.
Francois, I almost forgot.
What was it like climbing Mount Everest?
What was it like to climb Mount Everest?
Oh, because your bio on the website.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
Oh.
Right.
Painful. Yes, painful. Something I wouldn't do again.
All right, let's see if he wants to go out to dinner.
One more question, dude. Do you want to share dinner with us tonight?
Well, Yeah.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
All right.
They bought that.
Nicely done.